Hey guys, my name is Marta, welcome to my channel and welcome to another book review. Today I'm going to be reviewing another of the International Booker nominees, and today is the turn of The Employees by Olga Ravn. I read a French translation of this one instead of the English translation because the English translation was out of print when I ordered it. So I decided to go with French, as I also speak French. I'm going to start this review with a brief synopsis, but let me tell you beforehand that I don't really know how to describe this book. This book is a bunch of reports of the testimonies of these people who are a mix of humans and robots and that live in this weird sort of spaceship in outer space. This book is a sci-fi set in the 22nd century, and in these reports we can see how these humans and these not-so-humans that inhabit this sort of spaceship interact with what is around them, interact with these weird objects that are in this spaceship and that they have to investigate, and also how they come into terms with their humanity and their around in some way. They are also having these very weird dreams that some of them describe. It is overall a very weird book, but a very fascinating one. That was a brief synopsis, and now I'm going to go into my opinions of this one. I have to say that this book was very weird. I didn't really understand what was going on, not even at the very end. Well, I did understand the ending, but I was confused about how we arrived to that point. But this book is written in a very poetic, beautiful language that makes you feel as if you were in a dream, to say it in some way. It is filled with different scents and different textures that really stimulate your brain to feel the same things that these people, or these not-so-people, are feeling. It's a book that discusses a bunch of things that I have already mentioned in a very direct way, because it is the reports that we follow are sometimes extremely short and they occupy less than a page. I don't have much else to say about this one. It is a fascinating read. It is written very short, and it is also written in a way that you don't know what's going on until the very end, and the very end you may don't even know what happened, because I am still confused. I have to say that the thing that I most enjoy about it were the discussions that it made me have in my own brain after reading some chapters. It makes you think a lot about what differentiates us humans from robots. We make the difference on the fact that we can feel stuff, that we on the fact that we die and they don't. It's a very fascinating book in that sense, but it was also a bit too weird for my taste, because as I said already, I don't know how many times, I didn't really know what was happening, but which was good in a way, because I wanted to keep on reading and keep on turning the pages in case I found out. But at the same time, it was a bit disappointing, because when you read, you expect to understand what's going on, you expect to be able to know what's happening and to make sense in your brain and to think and to be able to reflect on what you're reading. I don't really like being that confused, but yeah. The Employees, a book that is very fascinating in a way, but sadly one that I have to give 2.5 stars to, because as I said, I didn't understand it. I do have to say that after I finished it and I check out the Goodreads reviews, I found out that the author had based the book on an exhibition that he saw, and there are pictures of that exhibition, and you are supposed to see those before reading, so you can picture better in your head the things that the book is describing. So I hope I can revisit the book after I've seen and examined those pictures. But yeah, The Employees, I would recommend it if you like sci-fi, if you like experimental ways of writing, because as I said, it's a book that's a mix of reports and not a single narrative. And it was a weird book, which was great, but it was too heavy on the sci-fi, which is not really my taste. But yeah, I do recommend it. If you are interested in it, if you are intrigued by it, go read it, because I have to say that reading it is its own unique experience, because it's a very weird book, basically. And yeah, that was all for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you didn't, forget to give it a thumbs up and comment down below if you are interested in reading this book, or if you already read it, comment down below what you thought of it. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you want to see more from me. And I hope you're having an amazing, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!